I was diagnosed with lung cancer when I was 53. I wouldn't have been diagnosed, the lung cancer wouldn't have been picked up, I had no symptoms, if I hadn't in fact been diagnosed with breast cancer that same year. Because I was a runner and I had, you know, these amazing lungs that allowed me to run 25 Ks and talk and run and talk and run and laugh, and sometimes we'd even sing when we were running, it never occurred to me that I might be a candidate for lung cancer. If I could tell MPs and senators one thing about lung cancer, really what I want them to understand is that lung cancer kills more people than any other cancer in this country. It's the biggest cancer killer by far. I'd like MPs and senators to understand that the people who suffer from lung cancer are people like me. So people like me will probably die and do die from this disease. And whether we've been smokers or not, we are not to blame for our diagnosis. On World Lung Cancer Day, I really hope to be in Parliament and talking to some parliamentarians directly so that they can meet real lung cancer patients and perhaps understand in a more personal way what we're like and what action by them, what difference that can make to people like me.